My name is Dr. Jobyna Whiting, and my specialty is neurosurgery. As long as I can remember, even when I was a little kid, I always wanted to be a doctor. I'm not 100% sure why, but I did have a grandfather who heavily influenced me to pursue education. It's a way to give a strong dose, a very high dose, to a small volume so that you can treat things like metastatic brain tumors and even primary brain tumors with a single dose of radiation rather than having to do the sort of typical and traditional method of coming to radiation several days in a row for weeks at a time. Being a member of Baptist Health Medical Group actually helps me provide excellent care to my patients because I have all the resources I might need right at my fingertips. I think Baptist Health goes an extra mile to try to make sure that patients are heard and that patient safety and patient's comfort is first. She had a ruptured aneurysm, which is a very dangerous situation, and she came in and we were able to fix the aneurysm endovascularly, and she walked out of the hospital better than when she walked in. It's always very, very satisfying for me to see not only her and how well she's doing, but the people around her that it affected and who it meant something to for her to make it through that.